First part of the experience is finding the right tree.
Yeah.
A lot of energy.
Yeah.
That you must do to find a tree. So you don't just spot the first tree, you spot the one that's more worthwhile.
That is more what?
Worthwhile.
Mm. Yeah.
They get up there.
Good.
Different maturities of nuts.
Yeah.
So you have to eye them off a little bit. Like, oh yeah, there's going to be a few bunches there that have got a bit of jelly in them, and then some that are a bit more tastier, a bit sweeter. Not too immature.
Good philosophy, yeah.
That's so far in the workshop. That's what I've learned. And now, the experienced climbers are going to demonstrate how easy it is to recover some bounty freely.
That's because I was not looking looking where I'm walking.
The fact that I bought this tree here, I reckon we can blow that down.
Yeah.
We'll work on that with a stick.
Monkey Jeff.
If you feel like coming down at any time, do so. So he's about 20 meters up right here. Got a monkey up in the tree.
We've been grabbed a
yeah.